Angeles Lakers had the second pick, which to the surprise of nobody.
I don't want to be Magic Johnson, though.
Why not?
Why? Oh.
He has AIDS.
Oh, okay. Oh, I see.
That was a deeper reason.
I see what you're doing. I thought you were being...
If we're pretending to be Coach James,
I'm
going to
be Bill Walton, I think.
You mean Luke Walton?
Well, Bill.
There's
just
Bill in the room.
I want to be Bill
in the room.
Yeah, I want to be Bill. Bill's a lot of fun.
Okay, like, well...
I guess I'll be Jeannie Buss.
I was going to be Jeannie Buss. I couldn't think of her name.
Was gonna, like, be
there's a weird
what?
Thing between her and Phil Jackson.
Yeah,
so you
there
can
is.
Be, you can be Jeannie.
Okay. Phil Jackson seems like a nice man.
Yeah. I'll be a Meta World Peace.
Get out.
No.
I'll be Lamar Odom.
Okay, so...
All right.
Another one.
At number two.
Is there
Lonzo
so much
Ball.
Debate? Lonzo Ball?
Lonzo... What?
Lonzo Ball?
You
look at
me. Lonzo Ball in LA is just so perfect.
Okay.
I love it.
That I disagree with.
I
don't disagree
it.
With, but what you're saying you love is LeVar Ball in LA.
No.
That's not what he said
no.
at all.
No, Lonzo is quiet. Lonzo doesn't really
yeah.
talk.
Why
is
he
perfect
for
LeVar
like
at all?
I like how it's even. LeVar is the loud guy. Lonzo is the
that's
quiet
what you're
guy.
Loving about it, though. Is you're loving to see, you're going to love to see LeVar
Lonzo.
In the, LeVar, Lonzo didn't talk.
I know, but like his flashiness and highlightness.
Okay, well in that case.
He's
okay.
very like,
then
when you play, it's like, I'm the best player
I thought
ever.
You were, I thought you were
gonna,
saying
no,
personality,
no, no.
So I apologize.
LeVar's okay.
He's going to help them a lot. I think with Russell moving to the two, D'Angelo, Russell can now be like just a straight scorer, doesn't have to worry about facilitating. Ingram will get a lot more open shots. I think that'll help his development. Randall, I guess he doesn't have to do as much now, which is good for him. And it'll probably even help Mozgov. Who knows?
Yeah,
I don't think so.
Resurrect Mozgov's career.
So, if
Lonzo,
they pick Lonzo Ball, which is basically 100%, what happens to D'Angelo Russell? Do they try to make it work? Do they immediately
yeah.
put him on the trade block?
I think you move D'Angelo to the two. The thing that's interesting is Jordan Clarkson. You keep him as a backup.
So someone on my team,
I feel like somebody is
going
to get
moved.
Someone's
somewhere.
Probably
and I think
moved.
It's D'Angelo Russell.
And also,
because I would,
yeah, we don't have to get.
Personally, I'm more comfortable playing Clarkson at the two than I would be playing D'Angelo at the
really?
Two. Just because Clarkson, even though he's a little bit short for the two, he seems more natural at the two than D'Angelo would. So if I was,
yeah, D'Angelo is pretty ball heavy.
Yeah.
Likes to have the ball in his hands. But I would say Russell's the better shooter than Clarkson, so that would help
yeah,
Lonzo
the
and the Lakers in general more. Russell's definitely the
Lonzo
better.
Also would be interesting, that
yeah.
part.
Really,
I think you should try it out.
Absolutely try it out. I'm not saying, you know, draft Lonzo, next pick,
yeah.
trade D'Angelo. Absolutely try it out, but I don't know, I'm sure we've seen it, but how rarely it is two ball dominant guards work out. You know,
the Phoenix Suns do all the time.
How well has that worked out?
They have zero championships.
Yeah, well, so we officially we sitting in the car.
Yeah,
Lonzo,
and then Lonzo Ball.
Like, take it away.
With the second pick of the 2017 NBA draft, I said NBA this time.
That's good.
The Los Angeles Lakers select Lonzo